I'm the Excellency Demon Kaka. Let me explain a little about this show, Nomai Sanjuso, the No Akuma Soul Trio. This is a collaboration of three performers who are otherwise in separate genre. No Soul, the 25-string Japanese harp, and Akuma, the demon, will perform on one stage. The lead of our troupe for this piece is Tsunao Yamai, who was born into a distinguished No family that has 1400 years history and is a young veteran with 43 years of career in No. Next, we have So, which is basically Eastern harp. Tomoya Nakai, who performs in this piece, started playing traditional So at age 6. He graduated from a top arts university in Japan and is now a leading 25-string So player in Japan. No and So both belong to Japanese traditional culture. But there has been no collaboration between them in the traditional piece. So does not appear on the traditional No stage. So you can pretty much only see a professional collaboration of No and 25-string So here. Now, Akuma is an existence that brings misfortunes to humans because it governs all things in the universe or the natural world. Demon is probably the closest term in the West. That's why I call myself demon in this mortal world. I am that demon. I have been a professional rock band preacher and singer for 36 years. I've also been a TV commentator for entertainment shows for over 10 years. I have been collaborating with Japanese traditional performing arts for 34 years and have been doing dramatic reading on stage for 21 years. Setting a precedent in Japan in the number of in-person performance. Dramatic, narrative, singing is actually my theme. This new piece presents to you a contemporary translation and new interpretations of two No plays that are based on a full-length literature, The Tale of Genji, from about 1,000 years ago, which was later developed into No plays 600 to 700 years ago. The protagonist, Lady Rokujo, is a noble woman from a period of about 1,000 years ago. Lady Aoi, who appears in the first half, is a tale set at 1,000 years ago. Nonomiya, the tale that makes up the second half, is set at 200 to 300 years later. Lady Rokujo, therefore, appears at a dead figure, a wandering spirit who cannot rest in peace. You'd enjoy this piece more if you keep this in mind. Alright, this presents to you a pretty rare combination. I hope you can enjoy this show with this background. See you then!